Today we're going to try three ways to change the color of iris using Lightroom and Snapseed apps. First, using the Lightroom app here, zooming in to the max would make it more easy to apply masks. Opening masking filters, tapping the plus button and choosing radial gradient filter, making an ellipse and placing it on the iris. Make sure the edges are not too hard by altering the feather value. Resize the ellipse to the exact size of the iris. Long pressing and choosing duplicate to make another ellipse of the same size, moving it to the other eye. If you want to change the color of the iris, need to make sure it doesn't affect the pupil. Tapping on the plus minus button and choosing subtract from the mask and choosing radial filter. This radial filter removes the selection from this mask. Making this radial filter similar to the size of pupil and placing it on the left eye. Duplicating this subtract filter and placing it on the other pupil. Making sure the placements are right for the original and subtract masks. You can see tapping on the mask reveals the exact selection now. There is still some selection which we need to remove from the eyelids. For that, we will use the subtract from mask and choose brush filter. Resizing the brush and its feather to a smaller value. Brushing carefully on the eyelid to remove the mask there. Similarly, removing it from the other eyelid too. Now we have a perfect selection to tune. First, going to the effects menu. Adding clarity and texture to pop the eyes. We'll toggle the visibility of the mask first. Also adding haze just a little to brighten the iris. Going to the color menu now. Here in the color box, just dragging to the desired color to change the color of the iris. So you can just drag to the color you need to get the result and save. Before and after results. Other way to add a mask is just to use the brush filter. Resize the brush and set the feather. Brush on the iris. Need to be precise here. You can use the eraser option to remove any excess mask. Adding clarity for more sharpening. And color to change the iris color. For more perfect mask, using radial filter is recommended over the brush filter. Another way to add color is in the free Snapseed app. Opening the image, in the details menu, adding structure and sharpening which affects the whole image. To To set it only on the iris, going to the masking screen. Brushing on the iris to set a mask. To change the color, I will use curves. To change the iris color to green, using the green curve here, just dragging the curve to left, applying it. Going to masking screen. Brushing on the iris to apply the mask. Now you can come back to the curves and tone it down. Going back to the same curves effect, choosing different curves to change the colors. You can also use white balance menu to change the color. For greenish color, drag the tint slider towards left. And set the mask in the masking screen. For blue, reset the tint to 0 and move the temperature slider towards left. Other than the different masking ways to select the iris here, you can also use different tools to add colors to the eyes. Hope you found these tips useful and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.